everybody. It's finally done. Throwing knife forged out of a 18-inch rigid pipe wrench. 13.5 inches long with a double hollow grind. Did not sharpen it because sharpening throwing knives are dangerous unless you're trying to hunt something. But in a minute here, we'll go ahead and do some test throws with it. Definitely had some fun trying to punch those holes. Haven't done too much of that yet, and it's definitely harder than it looks, I must say. But for those of you that are going to be asking, this knife is not going to be for sale. This is definitely going to be one of my personal toys. You're probably throwing it quite a lot. But however, I did forge some other knives for you guys that are also forged out of some 18-inch rigid pipe wrenches. All the information is on my Etsy store where they're posted for sale. There'll be a link down below in the description. Some very sharp knives, guys. There's only two of them. They're not going to last long. And you guys know by now also that I designed a couple of shirts and sweatshirts. My new logo on them. Jake's Custom Knives. This is the Bladesmith acronym shirt. Badass lifestyle, authentic, determined, experienced, strong, motivated, innovative, tough, and hardened. All great words, and anybody that's a bladesmith can relate to every one of them. And don't forget, guys, always remember to get hammered often. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.